Okay, so first I wrote it down just with my Muji pen so that I had it as my own reference. And then I wrote it down in print because I really need to practice my print writing. It is not at all as nice as my cursive writing. And then I went into using the dip pen to practice calligraphy. I sped these up 10 times. 10 times fast. Sped up 10 times. And I think that just goes to show just how long this takes and how slow I am at it. It's still pretty rough. There were some things that I thought turned out nicer than I was expecting, but I'm excited to see the improvement as I keep doing it.